All right, the Black Flag prototype flat top bouzouki.